I'm still on the mods 9 here. I'm just skimming over this one. I will go more in depth with this one. This one is ignore reward blocking. Basically, you have an item that's configured to be ignored, or not ignored, but blocked as a reward for quest. You can click this false, so the reward will still go through for just this one quest. Other quests will still need to be changed for their own selves. But just for here, we can still get it. Like, if sticks were blocked, I didn't, so grab them.